The nation has voted. I'm about to reveal the winner of the X Factor 2011. From the thousands that applied, it's all come down to this. Good luck to Marcus. Good luck to Little Mix. I can now reveal the winner of the X Factor 2011 is... Little Mix! Girls, just come here. Girls, come round.
Come round.
Leanne, how you feeling? You're shocked and surprised, says it all. The first group to win the X Factor, the first girl group to win the X Factor. Congratulations, Jade, how are you feeling?
We're just so, so grateful and thankful that everybody who voted and that everyone, you know, backstage, all the X Factor team have been brilliant and we're so grateful.
All right, girls, we're going to speak to you in just a minute. Let's go and speak to a brilliant runner-up, Marcus. Marcus, how do you feel?
Well, I'm really proud of myself. I think these girls really deserve it. They're amazing.
Did you feel it was going to be your night tonight?
I felt the performances went well. I enjoyed them. And I hope everyone at home did. Thank you, everyone who's voted. And amazing.
Gary, what do you want to say to this guy?
Oh, amazing contestant. I absolutely enjoyed every minute I've spent with him. He's done brilliantly. Be proud of yourself, mate. Well done.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for a very gallant runner-up, Marcus. All right. Okay, so thank you. Check this out. Hello, Little Mix. So this is your winner's single. It's your debut. How does it feel? Perry, how do you feel?
Oh my gosh, that is insane, look. Oh my gosh.
Jesse, there we go. There we go, Talisa, thank you. Jess, how does this whole thing feel? I know it's not gonna sink in for a while.
Oh my God, this is never gonna sink in. Seriously, we cannot thank the public enough for picking up their phone and voting.
I'm so thrilled for you, all right. You're gonna sing one more time for us, right? Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Little Mix.